A small town once lived here, in the wide open spaces of opportunity. Each passing season, more people came here to settle, for this was a place where dreams were possible. It was a place of freedom. Begun in the early 1900s, this pioneer town was different than most built in the West. It was heralded as the first exclusive Negro settlement in the New Mexico Territory. It was a place where blacks could truly be free, a planned colony, and called it Blackland.